And I'd like to congratulate Dr. Manasi Murthy Mittinity on winning this award. Oof, my heart is pounding. Sorry if I say something irrelevant, but I would like to congratulate all the finalists in this category. It's a real privilege today to be winning this award. 1 in 5 Australians will live with chronic pain, which means that either each one of us or a loved one will be experiencing chronic pain. Mental health is a significant risk factor for that. So I urge you to look up all the research that comes out and talk about it more and kind of work towards lowering the stigma. It is high time that we look at Indigenous pain and try and bring equity in that platform. And I take this award very seriously. Thank you so much, Women's Agenda, for this very humbling award. And last but not least, I should not forget my husband, who's here. So thank you for all the love and support. Thank you.